Okay, this is Hotel Triangle Mbalala. Very nice hotel. So beautiful, nice view. We are in a beautiful city called Mbalala, and this is Hotel Triangle. So let me take you on a tour. Mbalala is a well known for hot milk. The breakfast is really good. Here you have Ugandan tea, organic. Everything here is organic. Look at the sugar, organic ginger, Nescafe. The bread is organic as well. Buttered skuma, this is very nice, tasty, tasty, skuma wiki. Come here to my favorite dish. This is what we call katogo, cooked bananas with peanuts or ground nuts, if you can call it. Okay. Next week I will come here, okay?
Okay.
So I'm going to be using the gym. Katumba, how are you doing? Hello, you are the one who was running for president. Weddings, birthday parties,
yes.
And if I just want to swim, chill, I can also swim.
Yes.
If I'm a resident,
even
non-residents can also come.
Yes.
Queen Elizabeth II, I can see.
Mm-hmm.
King George,
oh,
this is nice. Sir Frederick, John Jackson. Okay. We are in a city called Mbalala, very beautiful city. If you have never been to Africa, don't just go to Kampala, but also come to Mbalala, and you still get like European standards hotel. This is where I'm gonna come when I find a woman, then we relax and we sip some champagne. But I'm still looking for a girlfriend, that's the problem. Residential suite. That's just the waiting area.
And now the difference with this one has a kitchen. It has,
because the president always needs special food.
Yes, special food. Yes.
You know, we presidents, we always have enemies.
Yes.
I'm also a president of my company. Real life. This is nice. Thank you. long have you been working in this hotel?
Yes, I'm Pat Andrew. I work as a bellboy and have been here for 3 years now.
And this is Linda.
Linda, as the cashier stroke hostess.
Ah, you are the hostess.
Yes, please.
You are the beautiful one who said who greets, who welcomes the guests.
Yes.
Thank you so much. Yeah. I had a very nice tour in your hotel.
Thank you.
And I'm going to come back next week.
Okay. Yeah, every time.
Okay, say bye bye.
Bye.
Bye bye from Hotel Prime Mbalala. Bye.